that projector and put the thoughts in your mind on that screen, would you still be squeaky clean? Uh-huh. The first thing that God has to do, because he loves me, because he doesn't want me to just be present, but he wants me to be connected, is that he has to expose who I really am.
Uh-huh.
A lot of us can't deal with who we really are.